Hey everybody, welcome to Let's Play No More Room in Hell. This is a special joint project between myself at Pointless Side Quest and Dan at I Play Games and Film It, which is an excellent channel I recommend you check out when you have the chance. I've included a link. Dan and I made a previous attempt at this game just by ourselves about 2 weeks before this one, and you can see some highlights from that on his channel. But things didn't go quite as well as we'd hoped. So we've brought some reinforcements this time. Among them is my friend Dave from Let's Play FTL, and a few allies Dan recruited. And luckily we'll also meet some new allies along the way. Basically a survival horror game about zombies. You and a group of a combined total of up to 8 players try to stay alive in various scenarios with limited resources, weapons, etc. There are objective modes, based modes, where you have to perform a series of tasks and usually try to get across the map from one place to another. There are wave-based modes where there's just ever-growing hordes of zombies and you have to defend yourself and various objectives from them. It's based on the Source engine. You can download it for free on Steam, and while it began existence as a mod, it is now it's now a full standalone game.
So, John, can I call you John? Is that all right?
Yeah. Yeah, that's a problem.
Cool. Oh, cool. So, yeah, John, I believe these two haven't actually played this game before. Alex is kind of the... as far as I'm aware, he likes the idea of taking this seriously, which is great. That helps. And then Mr. Panda James here. I don't know, actually. I'm not sure what to expect from James. This should be interesting. I don't know what to expect from him. So we'll see. And that's how you introduce someone. Hello, Mr. Moida. Hello, sir. What? I hope I'm saying that. I hope I am. Alright, cool. We're in. We're good. We've got everyone. Right, Alex, I'm just going to warn you now, mate. This is not Left 4 Dead, okay? You'll probably learn very quickly that it's not Left 4 Dead, okay? Okay?
Is it more like DayZ?
DayZ meets zombies meets Dark Souls, which I think is what I... put out at one point. It's a challenge. It's not easy. Put it that way. You've got to be a little careful with it.
You do realise that your character looks just like John Goodman in The Big Lebowski.
So does yours.
That's why I picked it.
Yeah. We got 3 John Goodmans and 2 Christian Bales. Fucking awesome. Moira, how's your voice box coming along?
Wait, who fired?
I don't know, one of us is getting a little bit impatient, I think. Hey, goddammit, James! Keep it in the barrel, goddammit! Jesus Christ!
Is anyone else hearing a crackling noise?
Yeah, I think it's fire.
Okay.
I'm hearing a fire, yeah.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure it wasn't some technical problem with me.
Who's eating crisps? Who the fuck is eating crisps here?
I brought you a present.
You are too kind. You don't know what that looks like from here, mate, but that is fucking hilarious. Oh, it is. who wants this gift? Does anyone fancy this? Anyone? No? Put it down then.
Well, we've got power of psychokinesis on our side, that's good.
Don't leave Flashy behind. Flashy the flashlight, he just wanted to help.
Flashy! The new member of the team.
He's our new friend.
Okay. Moida, how are you getting on, buddy? Because we're all effectively waiting for you, but not impatiently. We're having a good time. It's not a matter of impatience.
Strong silent type.
Oh, yeah, he is the strong silent type. We've got 2 Christian Bales who are pretty much just not going to say fucking anything. They're just going to kill silently. We are back up. Sweet. Alright then, let's go. Let's fucking rock and roll. Let's do this.
I'll let Flashy go first.
Alright, Flashy is indeed going first. I love Phil Collins. He's my hero. I've got friendly fire on. Fucking hell. Here we go. Oh. I wouldn't use the ammo too quickly, fellas. Right, class one, break into the market. Moira and Neviosi, Moira and Alex, both of you have done superbly well.
Alright, now one thing I should mention is that how well you can hear someone in voice chat in this game depends on distance and direction. The farther away they are from you, the harder their voice is to hear. And their direction of their voice will also change in the game's sound depending on their direction relative to you in the game. So when you hear voices fading in and out, moving from left to right, that's what that is. It's one of those all too rare cases of something weird about the video's audio not being my fault.
Ow! Okay, one more. Good. Right, okay, we're at the market. The market's here. Oh, shit, there's kids here! Fucking kids! Ow! Help! So you see how quickly that can happen? Have we all learned now how quickly that can happen, yeah?
That was a 10.
It can happen. So now we've all learned, now we've all understood how quickly shit can go wrong. It's not left for dead people! Jesus Christ! Oh, this is going to be excellent. Right, the whole task of this entire episode, for me, is certainly just finishing this one level. That would be an achievement greater than anything we've ever known before. So let's see if we can do that. That is what she said. Oh, dearie me. All right, here we go. Don't be afraid! Sorry, that was you. Sorry. Right, Mark is in the far corner. Right, here we go. Keep going, keep going. Put forward to the market. Right, here we go. We're at the Mommy's dead, this is fucking ridiculous! Right, run out! Nice. I'm already infected unless someone has Oh, buddy. What is still going? Look at him! Come on, buddy, kill him! Don't stand there! Oh, look at this. This champion. Look at him. 3,000 later, and still... No one else.
He knows
just him. He knows his shit, man. He knows what he's doing. Hiding by the bread. Oh, no, someone's going for him! Oh, champ. That was James.
He's just laughing at all of us.
He is, isn't he? Oh, look at that! You head straight through to the back, right? Wait, what are you doing? See, this is the mistake you make. Don't stand and fight. Like, there's no.
Is that? I just wanted something up with a hitbox.
There is. Remember, this is free. This game, so obviously there's going to be certain little things that aren't going to, you know. I'm not bothered about it. I'm going to take it on as a. The parameters of the game of just knowing the hitboxes are shit, so you got to be extra cautious. But it's something to take note of. I think we did quite well there, except... Hi, Undead! Where is he? Where is he?
There
he is, Undead. Thanks, mate. Undead! There he is! There's Undead! Hey! We got another John Goodman! Go on, son! Go on, son! Jump it up! Let's do this! Behind us? shit! Oh fuck, there's a door at the back! Oh shit!
No one magazine remaining!
John!
No!
Alright, cool. Running. Watch out for the kids, man. They're fucking cheeky little bastards. They'll dine out on the innards of your belly button. Not a pleasant sight.
Now, when you die, you go into spectator mode and just float around disembodied until either everybody dies or the group hits a respawn point. You can float around, check out the level. Gotcha. What you can't do is communicate with the living. Once you're dead, you can only be heard by other dead players. In practical terms, this prevents people in spectator mode from serving as invincible scouts. It also adds a nice bit of atmosphere, because it means that when one of your teammates dies, they're not able to tell you that they've died. If you don't see them go down or encounter their newly zombified corpse, you don't really know for sure what happened to them, whether they're dead or just separated from the group and too distant to hear. And that uncertainty, when you think someone might be gone and you're wandering around calling out for them, it really adds to the atmosphere a lot.
Oh, what? Can you get into the market? I just twatted a zombie in the head with an axe and then died.
Oh shit! A crowbar as well. Hello? Is anyone else up?
No, I'm dead.
Alex?
I'm gone.
Hello? Shit, I think it's just us four left. Alright guys, see if we can stay alive. I'm still not sure exactly what the other task is, but I think it must be back here. Yes, undead, what's up, buddy? You are a hero of our time! You're the greatest person that ever lived, and I love you forever. You're a wonderful person. Man or woman, dog or cat, I don't care, you're fucking awesome. Right. What is this? So this is part of the... Hang on. Nice. Nice work, mate. Look at you. Stone Cold Killer. Good. I'm dead. I got your back, buddy. Oh, God. Ah! Alright, I'm still behind you. Fuck off. Ah, shit. Ah.
Boo. That blows. That sucks ass. Boo. Welcome to the land of the dead.
I was gonna say, hello.
Hello. I'm just floating around here.
Welcome to Let's Play from Beyond the Grave.
So who else is in here? Who else is in? The only person who's here, who's alive actually from our actual video shit, is Moida. That's good stuff. Go Moida! The true survivor.
He's repping it for the rest of us.
Yeah. We've definitely also managed to acquire some fucking professionals here. Like, these guys have still got green in their name. Well, I feel really noobish, to be honest. These guys are just killing it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're noobs.
Yeah, definitely. I'm sure there's a scene in a zombie film that heavily represents exactly what we do.